Before we do the big important thing with the fighting of the secret bosses, well, the first secret boss, there's one thing that I just have to do, and it's get the last Trinity! Yes! Now we can move on to the first secret boss in this game! Let's do it! Hiya guys, welcome back, and yes, we have all 17 Trinity marks in blue. And in this video, as I have said at the beginning, we're gonna fight one of the secret bosses. And we're gonna be here in Agrabah for this. Alright, on the carpet.
Before I begin, I just want to let you guys know that I publish content throughout the week, so don't forget to hit the subscribe button and ring the bell to get notified on all my latest content.
The choice has been made, and we are now going to fight one of the secret bosses in this game. And I remember this one very specifically, because it gave me such a hard time! This was before my YouTubing! Back then, I didn't have the ultimate weapon or the skills I have now. So this is going to be one heck of a fight for me. And all my magic sealed. Even I can't heal. This is going to be a tough boss fight, even though I have the ultimate weapon. Well, I do get a nice mega potion for the troubles. That's one of the orbs down. Now, got the boss. A giant snake-like machine in my hand. Or in a very compromising situation. So I wonder how... Ooh. Looks like it's all about the spells. I have to be careful with this. I don't want to lose all my MP. Oh, double heal! Sweet!
Fire! Deep freeze! Deep freeze! Come on! Deep freeze! Deep freeze! See ya!
Ooh.
Fire! Thunder!
So it's weak to thunder. And that's interesting to know about the barrier. There we go again. It's time to hit him hard. If I want to deal more damage, I gotta take out his hands again. Or the spheres that he's holding. Here we go. Whoa. Yikes. Oh! I was so focused on healing! Oh, ouch, ouch, ouch. Oh. Damn. Well, first game over in a while. Let's try that again. And while I'm at it, I might as well customize it so that Sora can use Cure when he needs to. Nowhere to run, nowhere to hide, just fight the giant robot Heartless. Because it does sound like it's a robot. Ooh. All I can do is dodge roll it for the time being. Damn. Can't use a single spell. So my best bet... that Mega Potion should help. Let the health orbs go to waste, guys. Woo! And now we can go after it again. Oh! I got a technical out of hitting it.
Here. Thunder. Thunder.
All I can do is cast magic on it to weaken its barrier. Full health again.
Here.
And again, I've got it. Vulnerable once more. I gotta hurry and take it out as quickly as I can, otherwise it'll deal more damage to me. No luck in that. Looks like I'm gonna have to do it again. Whoa. Good, back to full health again. Whoa! Oh no! Another game over. Oh, damn. Oh, okay. That is a really tough boss. No wonder it's a secret boss. worth having that. Yeah, let's fight carpet again. Then give that boss another shot. Might have to try and block, parry the attack it makes. That spinning attack. That's my... Not sure how smart of a move that would be. That's one ult down. It won't stay still. Ooh. Hold still. Right, let's try this again. All right, straight into the orange. Oh yeah, that will work. Now that is my only defensive strategy against that type of attack. Whoop. Here it goes again. Uh-oh. Oh no, I tried healing! Oh, stupid. Oh, damn. Is there anything that I could probably try and replace? Ugh. Nope, that's about... Well, that might help. Let's also just save it, just to be on the safe side. Damn, I'm getting walloped. 3 game overs in a row. Let's give it another shot. The health orbs. Damn. Nearly got it. Oh.
See ya. Heal. Thunder. Deep freeze. See ya. Deep freeze. Thunder.
And I forgot to change the spells. Time to start being in the defensive then. Left. We're back to full strength. Come on. gotta get that orb before he does one of those silver. There we go. That was really, really tough. Right. Attempt number 4. Because all I can use are Mega Elixirs. Well, the best items for me right now. Again, another save just to be on the safe side. Because damn, guys, that was just unbelievable. 4 times I have died on this secret boss, and it is a really tough boss to defeat. So what is Sword of Strength? 55. Can't even summon. That's how much of a position, of a difficult position I'm gonna be in. I don't know what his weakness is.
Come on!
Yikes. Ooh. And again. And again. Whew. And I've got all my health back. Looks like it's aiming for another one of those spinning attacks. Nope. Yep. Now I've got the hang of its patterns. So bring it on! Oh. Uh-oh. Ah! I got cocky. A little too cocky. Damn me. Oh boy. Knew this was going to be a tough fight. Just didn't think it was going to be this tough. So I just need to... Oh, and I haven't even given Sora the better weapon. Okay, let's try this. Let's keep going. I want, but at least I've got all my health back. Alright, now it's time for the magic barrier.
Here.
going after it again. Right. Ooh. Oh, my timing with that, it was off. Oh boy, here it goes again. Comes its spinning attack once again. Ooh. Got it. That's one of its hands down. Now for the other. One more, for good measure. Got it! Alright. Now what? Oh.
Thunder! Deep freeze! See ya! Deep freeze!
Yikes.
This should help.
Whoa! Before it could deal its final attack. Oh. Uh-oh. Not again. And I don't have any healing items. Got elixirs, but nothing that can help me. Well, they can help me, but not right now. Again. Oh. Whee. This is too much. Just too much, too much, too much. Might have to use it on, well, all three on me now. I'm not sure what the maximum defense for the characters are. It would be interesting to find out. So, Soros 58 strength, 45 defense. Another save. Go again. Magic barrier time.
See ya. Here. Thunder. Deep freeze. Deep freeze. Come on. Deep freeze. See ya. Deep freeze.
Hurry.
Thunder.
There we go. Well, fully healed before he could steal my magic away. Here comes the spinning attack. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, and I'm betting it's gonna do the spinning attack. Yep. Oh. Oh, drats. Ooh, nearly got it. Whoa. Yoink. Woo. That was close. Uh-oh. Alright, this truly is a tough boss. Oh. Yikes. Whoa. There we go! Oh no! That's some good rolling there. Aha! Come on, can I get it before it regains its balance? No! Ah, all right, let's try this one more time. Whoa. Whoop. It's gonna try another attack. Come on, then. It's coming, it's coming. Right, keep my distance. Oh. To destroy. Nearly got it. Doing well. Better than the last six times, I believe. Oh. I'll take that back. No, I won't take it back. Yes! Get in there! This is the first time that I beat this boss! And that's how I built, how I defeat that thing. Oh, yes. So what do I get? What do I get? Nothing? Oh. Damn. That was unbelievable. Yee. Woohoo. Dude. Absolutely fantastic.
I hope you guys enjoyed the Kingdom Hearts video that I made. If you did, why not leave a like down below and of course a comment as well. If you are new to the channel, why not check out my latest video right here? Or check out my playlist right here for more of my gaming content. And of course, don't forget to hit the subscribe button to help the channel grow as we are approaching the 300 mark. Thank you very much, guys. Happy gaming, and I will see you next time.